With the newspaper, we actually work with the photography department, and then we do the web design stuff. We post all the new articles, all the photos, and then we kind of help design the page.
We put articles on the site. We keep the site running. We change it every day. We formatted the site.
All of it's pretty much student-driven. I just offer them some guidance, and then, of course, they try to use some of the skills that we learn in the class.
I learned how to, like, code websites. We would take websites and we learn how to do codes for them and make colors for the websites and put pictures on there and use CSS, which is like putting the whole website together. I really didn't have any idea how to do this before. I think it's pretty cool that we have a like opportunity to be able to participate in this. I think the teacher's really helpful. When you have questions or you don't know what to do, he helps out a lot.
This is actually an elective. They have two ways they can take web design at East. They can take it as a high school elective, and they can take it as a college credit course, which is what this is at this point.